Thousands of Plano ISD students will spend a bit more time in class next year. The school board is adding 5 minutes to the school day for elementary and middle school students. High school and senior high schools will start and end 5 minutes later to balance transportation issues. Students will also get a full week off for fall break.